What's up, YouTube Revolution? Zomfecta Gaming 349 at your fingertips. We missed last week's reaction. I just did a review on it. So this is going to be the episode called Bury Me Here, and it is the 13th episode of The Walking Dead Season 7, and we're getting very close to the end. Can't wait for All at War. It's going to go BAM, guys. Can't wait. Alright, here we go. We're gonna watch. Oh, hold on a second. Oh, yeah, I forgot to say, guys, to a bit of a change. I'm wearing my Dying Light Goodnight Good Luck sweater, actually, from Dying Light the video game, because I did a lot of walkthroughs on that Dying Light game. Actually, not walkthroughs, I did just the Walking Dead. Dying Light. I did a lot of Dying Light videos on my channel. Oh. The hell's going on? Hello, Carol. Starts off with Carol. Why you'd smoke Carol? Bad for you, Carol. Kill that walker. Wow, it looks so freaking funny looking, that walker though. I know, people, I'm a little weird. I have to say the walkers look funny looking. We're getting good Carol back. We're gonna get Carol going on a warpath soon. Damn, Carol! Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? She never here, man. That's what he's like.
Hey, we were just about to come up to clear the...
Where's Morgan?
Where's Morgan?
You okay?
Where is Morgan?
Oh, she's gonna ask. She's probably gonna ask, what the hell happened? Why did Daryl lie to me?
Why did Jesus bring Daryl and everyone else to the kingdom? Is everyone okay?
No, no.
Just tell me if it's true.
You need to talk to Daryl about that. Is it what you wanted? Or was it just too late to get away?
She knows that there, something's up, something's wrong. What was that? Oh, it's Richard. Hello, Richard. Good to see you again. Haven't seen you in a couple weeks.
The cobbler. Jerry.
Jerry.
Fine.
Yeah, you eat, bro. You eat, Jerry. What? What the hell is this?
Take a look if you want, but keep your guns up.
Probably the saviors, guys. Those damn saviors, guys.
People have lived through every kind of misery. Tyrants, genocide, systems of quiet hate, while others enjoy freedom on the same piece of land. Yet this,
yeah,
how
that,
we must
that's,
exist now.
That's where...
It is mere luck we are not all insane.
Daryl,
It isn't luck, Your Majesty.
That's where, what's his name? That's where Richard wants to be buried. The world does drive people
crazy now.
Oh, you suck, bro. You suck, heavy metal dude. His name is Jared, actually. Yeah, that's his name. Jared, you suck. You can't even do that. Worth a shit.
You're late. You could indulge us your part.
Here we go. Another probably Mexican standoff is about to happen again, guys.
Rat-faced prick.
Okay, then.
Ezekiel, there aren't any kings, presidents, or prime ministers. And all that is a fairy tale, too. Don't bring that Your Highness shit our way. Do you have today's offering?
Probably not. Actually, maybe. There's something probably wrong about this, probably. Something tells me something's not going to go well.
I want your guns, too.
Oh! Another Mexican standoff, did I call it?
Well, yeah. You got a choice. It's anyone that's been there since the beginning, I guess. You can give up your guns.
Ezekiel's finally pointing.
Or you can try to use them.
This is the end of March to War. Into all out war, guys. Oh my god, I want to see Morgan go clear mode soon over, eventually. Majesty. Please, please, yeah, please be the episode.
Keep them over, Your Majesty.
Or maybe I'll just shove this down your throat. Give Morgan his stick back. Then you can have the guns. And all of us can go on with...
Don't give it back to him. I want him to go clear mode, guys. Come on!
I need you to understand the gravity of what's happening.
So he can fight. He's getting boring with this. All life is precious, guys.
What is it going to be?
Oh, he's aiming it like Rick. I can see. Morgan was. He was kind of aiming it like Rick-ish, yeah.
Give them your guns.
Alright. Here we go. Something is just not gonna go well.
We said 12, I count 11.
There are 12 there.
There aren't.
Someone moved it.
You count them.
Who did it, guys? Who freaking did it? Something tells me it's probably Richard. Something seems a little weird about him. Weird about everything. He wants to kill Carol so he can get Ezekiel to fight, of course, the kingdom. The forces of the kingdom to fight?
Have to do anything.
Uh-oh.
We'll get you twice the tribute in an hour.
Right now is the only time that matters. And right now, you haven't held up your side of the bargain. After we have talked about things over and over again and again.
Ooh. They're screening
We're gonna deal
him
with all of this right now.
Right now isn't right now.
Yeah, right now.
Oh, it's gonna be him to die. Yeah, I knew it. Screen time for him. He's dying right now, guys. I called it. Yep. I don't know. Come on, take the shot, man.
Let's do it. Okay.
No! Whoa, what? No, what the fuck?
We need to get
no, they freaking... Oh my god, no, they didn't shoot him. Oh my god, I didn't expect that, guys.
Man, his damn stick. Get in the truck. Don't say a goddamn word.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. No way, guys.
No. Right now, you have to listen. For once, be present and listen. You will make your deliveries on time, every time, and they will be complete.
Oh my god, no way.
No eyes.
You know what?
You are gonna
Sorry, Scouts Guide to the Zombie Apocalypse Kid, but you're off the show, man, I think.
He's bleeding out.
One cantaloupe, not more, not less. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Go patch him up.
Okay. I am. We need to drive the Carol.
Oh my god, no, no, no. Yo, Clear Morgan is coming, guys. I can tell. Come back. Yo, he looks pissed.
Get in.
Oh my god, no, it was him. He took the freaking melon, guys. It was his fucking fault, man. Yeah, it was. I know it was. Well, I thought that was a helicopter for 1 second, but it sounds like a motorcycle. It's probably Daryl or something. No, it's not. No, it's not a freaking motorcycle. Uh-oh. Oh, no. It's actually... Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. What? Wow, that's quite bloody, guys. Wow. 10 out of 10 blood? Just kidding, guys. I've seen way worse than that. Yeah, his name's Benjamin. That's his name. Yeah, it's Benjamin. It was totally his fault. I know it. He wanted him to die, but he shot him. Oh my god, this reminds me of Modern Warfare 3. Soap McTavish dies on that table, guys. Spoiler alert to Modern Warfare 3. This is freaking... Okay. He wasn't a big character. I don't care, actually. It's okay, but... Oh well. At least we get Clear Morgan to come. Hope so.
Morgan, wait.
He can pissed off, I can tell. Uh-oh. What's gonna happen with Morgan?
Okay.
Hope.
Oh, God.
It's like he lost his son again, guys. Clear! Did you see that fucking Clear? What the fuck? I have chills. Clear! Clear! Oh my god! That was fucking Dwayne! Good job, Morgan. Come on, no more life is precious shit. Oh my god, man. This is crazy, guys. Okay then. I think he's mad. Actually, he's mad. Oh, he's gonna blame him.
It was supposed to be me.
Morgan's face, man, guys. Morgan. Morgan's gonna go freaking wacko nuts on him.
Nothing.
Morgan's like, I don't give a shit what you talk about, man. Wow, guys.
So I'll be the one to lead our army to crush the saviors. Destroy them.
We're getting closer and closer, man. All out war is coming. I'll
talk
like
to
that, Ezekiel. Guys.
I'll tell everyone what I did.
All out war is gonna be amazing, guys. I hope so, guys. Hope it lives up to our expectations. Poor Morgan, it's like he lost his son. I can see the rabid look in his fucking eye, man. Look at his fucking eye. It's gone red. Here we go. The last pickup. Probably gonna be another big death, probably. Probably on the other side instead, actually. For the saviors. right, Jerry. You get strong. Come on, everybody, get strong. That's right, Morgan.
Did you? Not now.
Fight, Morgan.
We'll talk about it when we get back.
What is it?
It's better to talk about it when we get back, Your Majesty.
Hope Morgan kills one of those saviors, actually.
We'll talk about it now.
He needs to kill one of them, man. But poor Richard, though, he wanted to die and stuff, but it wasn't him. It's hard on him, bring him more stress, actually. It's on him, basically, too. Yep, there's his staff. And Benjamin's staff. Oh, here we go. Hello, Jared, dickhead, metalhead.
How's the kid?
Dead. Your fault, Jared. Actually, it's also Buddy's fault too, Richard. Yep.
Start walking back now before I kill you. You say one word, I throw one look, I'll kill you
what?
Right here and now. Go!
Okay, Jared. That's right, Jared. Get out of here, Jared.
Do you have it?
Yup. Just the one. All right, there you go. Oh, look at Morgan. He's looking mad. He's looking mad, guys.
I just want to say, we get it.
Oh.
We understand.
Oh, maybe it's him the next person to die. Double death, guy, again. Double death.
Stop! Morgan!
Oh, come on. Don't clear Morgan, but... Oh, my God. Poor Richard, but he was... Actually, never mind. He wanted to die, though, anyways. This is gonna force Ezekiel to fight and join Rick Grimes. Oh my God. Clear Morgan. Clear Morgan. Clear Morgan. Clear Morgan. Here we fucking go. Oh my God. Ezekiel is looking traumatized. Oh, sorry, Ezekiel, man. But now, you guys all gotta fight. Fight.
Set it all up.
Yeah, he did. It is a setup, I knew it.
He blocked the road yesterday and made us late. It was all him.
It was him.
And we had your offering.
True, guys.
When we left.
Oh yeah, that's true. Now I get it. Yeah, he's the one that moved the freaking melon, I can tell now.
He took one from the cargo and he hit it. When we stopped, he wanted to get something started between the kingdom and the saviors.
Yep. It's time to fight, Ezekiel. Time to fight, man.
Hey.
Ah, we're going to war soon.
Wanted it to be him.
I'm getting sad, guys. The Walking Dead just started up.
Dwayne.
His son. Yep. Yep. Dwayne, Benjamin. The flashbacks.
Benjamin, that's why Benjamin.
Well, there wasn't very many walkers this episode. Come on, come on, come on, Morgan! Come on, you can go, you can get them. Ooh, Morgan. You know what? Maybe this is clear. clear life is precious. No, all life is clear. Clear to fight. All life is clear to kill. Here we go. Good job, Morgan. We're gonna make Rick Grimes proud again. Come on, do it, man.
Do you really want to know what happened in Alexandria? He's the one got Benjamin killed, so.
True.
Do you want to know what happened in Alexandria?
Please say yes. Yes. Please say yes.
Yeah.
Tell us.
Negan killed Glenn and Abraham.
What?
Beat him to death with a baseball bat.
Oh my God. Carol knows the truth.
Now the saviors have Alexandria and Rick and everybody else.
Yep.
Everything they do is for the saviors now.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Carol. You gotta lead Rick Grimes to fighting too. You gotta help Rick Grimes out with those freaking Carol skills, just like what you did at Terminus.
Killed Spencer.
Yep.
Olivia.
Yeah, that too. That too.
Jesus brought Rick and the rest here because Rick wants to fight him.
Good job, Morgan. I'm like.
You have to fight.
Yes! Fuck yes!
We do.
Oh yeah! Gag, people! That would be. It's alright, guys. I love it. Love this fucking show. It's the best show on fucking earth. I can say it all year long. Is he sharpening it? He's gonna go. Alright, guys, so that was Bury Me Here, guys. So that's the end of that episode, and I loved it, guys. Just loved it. You know, I'm gonna give this episode a solid 9.7 out of 10 because of the flashbacks and showing Dwayne and the freaking clear. Oh my god, I love it, guys. I just love it. I am so pumped for next week's episode. Alright, see you later. ZomFactor Gaming 349 signing off. Good night. Good luck.